Last time you were here on the show, we had that conversation where you said that she, referring to Mari Jasmine, could have been the one. Oo, hindi. Kayo pa ba?
Hindi na po.
What happened?
I really don't want to get into details. She's a very private person.
Just say what you want. I mean, just say what.
But I will say she's an amazing person. Kasi ako, I'm turning 34 in May. So I'm thinking of a family. Getting married and having a family. And I guess without sharing too much, there's certain things that we don't. A foundation of a person, eh?
I totally.
You know what I mean? It's hard to explain. I don't want to share too much, but we're okay. You know, I don't want to say we're friends na nag-usap pa kami, no. But we're okay.
What do you mean? You're okay, but you're not talking to each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you also need some space. I mean, any separation is difficult. It's not easy.
Yeah.
Diba? I mean, that's why we understand. So even if you're okay, kasi pag sinabi halimbawa, paano ba kayo naghiwalay? I don't want to go there. Yeah. You know, I know you don't want to go into details, but it's as if, you know, you say goodbye and then I'll see you again. But thank you for your honesty and thank you for sharing with us your story. Pero meron lang ang tanong, kasi you were starting to talk about being, 34 and wanting to get married, etc. Yeah. Did it have anything to do with, to be very blunt about it, wanting to get married, but marrying not being on the same page?
Yes and no.
Okay. Okay.
I guess. Yes and no.
All right. It can happen.
Yeah. Because even when people ask me, am I ready to be in a relationship now? I'm not.
Yeah.
The thing is, I'm not. I'm happy where I am now because I'm growing, and I know that I need to grow a lot personally before I think about getting another relationship.
No, kanina off cam we were talking about it. Sabi ko nga, ito mga karanasan na ito, ito yung totoo, what doesn't kill you can only make you stronger.
Yeah.
And in hindsight, pag tinatanong mo ang pagkakataong ganito, you realize, okay, that happened because.
Yeah.
And I became who I am today because of experiences like this one. But thank you again, Sam, for sharing your story with us.